I used to live in his house. It was right on this main drag in town. It was on a street called South Street. It was on in this town called Freehold, New Jersey. It was about 20 miles inland from Asbury. And it was right next door to this gas station, Slattery Sinclair. It was a Sinclair station. With the dinosaurs. I used to sit out on the porch every day. Me and Steve used to sit out there. I knew Steve for a long time. And every day about 5 o'clock, this girl walked by the house. She was the kind of girl you would see, but you would never go up and talk to or nothing. We never go to talk to anybody because our noses were so big. Something like that can hamper you in life, you know, if you let it get to you. So anyway, we sat there on a stoop with our big noses. And we watch this girl walk by every single day for I don't know how long or something long. And we decided that we're gonna try to get some guitars. Go down to Western Auto. Got my first guitar at the Western Auto store. I was hanging up beside a muffler. It was 1895. So give me that one, mister. I got the thing. And we came back, I played the guitar. He played a tambourine. And like, you know, but she walked by, wouldn't even notice, didn't even look. Moves. So I got all these moves every day. I'd be out in front of my house. You know, nothing. And then for a while, we realized we wasn't the only guys on the block trying to catch your attention. We'd be sitting there, and we'd see Clarence, who we didn't know at all at the time, come by, riding on his bicycle with no hands, playing a saxophone. Remember that name used to have for? Never knew what a name was. I tell you. some reason I think she's still walking by. You know what I was gonna do? I was gonna get all my records and carry them. And when she came down the street, I bumped into her. Oops, excuse me, drop my records. Never know.